PLDT home broadband powered by smart LTE. Nowadays, there's a lot of broadband that you can buy from any store, but PLDT home broadband or prepaid home broadband is the most reliable, stable network connection nowadays. For just turning on this kind of broadband, you can see that the power is now lighting green, the Wi-Fi is now green, and the signal is blinking. When this signal are red blinking, it's all about finding the most accurate signal of smart LTE, which is LTE. Oh, when it become green, you can see it becomes green. Green indicates good signal, which was already LTE powered, 4G by smart LTE. This was a prepaid home broadband, which you can load this to any store such as 7-Eleven or any Suki store nearby. Such you can also load this through smart using regular load or home boost. There are four at the side of this broadband: the reset, the power on and off, the local area network, and the 12 volts plug-in. At the back, you can see at the back there's a description and the default Wi-Fi name to